Here is one story of NABARD watershed program which has changed the lives of hundreds of villagers living in the dry land of Kannamangala village in Chikbalapur district. National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development along with community participation has brought about a total change in the landscape which earlier was a dry and deserted landmass bereft of any vegetation. Mini Watershed Development Association along with NRDS has brought about this change over 100 hectares of land. The program has been initiated with the central government assistance of 56 lakh rupees and the state government contributing 24 lakh rupees. S.A.A. Jinnah, Karnataka Chief General Manager of NABARD, speaking to Doordarshan said, the project has been taken up over 3.31 lakh hectares, benefiting over 5 lakh farmers and owes its success to community participation.
NABARD Karnataka Regional Office has taken a very good initiative of extending the watershed development program in more than 3.31 lakh hectares, benefiting over 5 lakh poor farmers in these resource poor regions. NABARD has also given a grant of more than 138 crores during the last few years, and this grant is not intermediated through anybody. It directly reaches the accounts of watershed development members, watershed development committee members, in their own accounts through e-payment systems.
Adding on, Bharat Kumar, Regional General Manager of NABARD, said 70% of agriculture land in the state relied heavily on rain. The project will largely help in improving groundwater availability, Kumar added.
ಈ ಮಳೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಕೃಷಿ ಭೂಮಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಣ್ಣು ಮತ್ತು ನೀರು ಎರಡು ಮುಖ್ಯವಾದ ನೈಸರ್ಗಿಕ ಸಂಪತ್ತುಗಳು. ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಹೇಗೆ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ನಬಾರ್ಡ್ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಒಂದು ವಾಟರ್ ಶೆಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ಜಲಾನಯನ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿ ಇಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ 331,000 ಹೆಕ್ಟೇರ್ ಭೂಮಿಯನ್ನು ಈ ಜಲಾನಯನ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಯ ಒಳಗಡೆ ತಂದಿದ್ದೇವೆ.